You know, Willie and I are getting Paul in the ring right now. You know, he's negotiating and he's doing, you know, his part. And, you know, just trying to understand, trying to just get the best and the biggest pay that he could get for him and his family. You know, but, you know, I think it's more about the fans. Right? Okay.
Last time I talked to you was here in May. And I asked you about Paulie, and you told me, right now I'm going to stay at 140. So what's changed?
Just situations. I mean, if you look at all the big fights, and you know, all the big fighters right now, from 140 pounds to 154. I mean, 47 got a lot of the guys. I mean, pretty much everybody at 40 done moved up. You know what I'm saying? I mean, so you know what I'm saying. The reason my move up there, there are no big fights. I mean, everybody knows Zab Judah. I just want the biggest and the best fights out there today. And I think that right now, a fight with Zab Judah and Paulie in Brooklyn, I think that's the biggest thing ever.
But aren't you just one fight too late? He lost the title. I mean, he was the most vulnerable champion.
Yeah, but that's nevertheless. I mean, you know what I'm saying? Paulie Malignaggi, you know what I'm saying, is a fighter. You know, it speaks for itself. His skills speaks for itself. What we got going on in Brooklyn, in the front, and you know what I'm saying, in the defiance of who the king gonna be, that got nothing to do with his last performance. You know what I'm saying? I mean, you know, Paulie Malignaggi is a factor. He's a force to be reckoned with in New York City. You know what I'm saying? Coming from Brooklyn, and I feel the same for myself.
Malignaggi is a safe fight for you, also, yeah. Right? In Brooklyn, you think you can sell it through?
Oh, of course. I mean, I think that, you know, with the fans and great people of New York City coming out, I mean, and I heard that on the same night we're gonna attack some other great fights on the same night. So it's gonna be phenomenal. I can't wait. I hope that it comes up.
I know you